Well, here we are on Monday. Oh, geez, it's Tuesday because yesterday was a holiday. So it's Tuesday, the 19th of February. I'm pretty sure that's the date. Donna?
Yes.
Do you concur?
Yes.
All right. So we have a couple different things as vloggers to kind of keep us going, to keep us busy. One of those things is Seminal, I guess you might pronounce it, or Semanal, which is basically post one video per week. What I wanted to talk about was just how this kind of mimics life in a little bit, and it's getting kind of weird. For instance, I'm 44 this year. Don and I have been married for, I guess, 22 years this summer. Did you know that, hon?
Yeah, I did.
Do you know what date we were married?
June
what?
9?
Ooh, close, hon, close. That's okay, it's only 22 years later. So anyways, Semanal, and again, you have to understand, we've been married for a long time, and, you know, we really enjoy each other's company and everything. But Semanal is kind of like, and I hope I don't get hit for this, it's kind of like sex, where, you know, you have that my year in life, you kind of go for, you know, you hope to have, or you generally see sex once a week. And that's fine. So, you know, and just like Semanal, sometimes you're too busy or, you know, whatever. And so you have to sometimes skip a week. But then you can, some other times you have where you can have the opportunity to have it more than twice a week. So, you know, you're at the end of the year, you're probably still looking at, you know, 52 times type thing. This brings up a story that I read today in the online. In Ybor City, Florida, it's a southwestern Florida, a church issued a challenge for all of its married members. Relevant church head pastor Paul Worth issued the 30-day sex challenge to take on high divorce rates, and that's no different from people who attend church, he said. Sometimes life gets in the way, our jobs get in the way. So the challenge that this guy is putting out is to have sex every day for a month. Well, isn't that just like Nablo Pomo? Isn't that still the kind of the same comparison to Semanal and Nablo Pomo? Because Nablo Pomo, National Vlog Posting Month, the idea is that you're going to post a vlog every day. Now, of course, you know, I don't have the kind of vlog where I could film sex for once a day for a whole month, but man, now there's a challenge. I thought it'd be challenging enough to make a video a day. You want me to make love every day for a month? Wow. I'd like to think I'm up for the challenge. But every day for a whole month? What do you think, hon? Yeah, you're good for that?
No.
You can pick the month.
See how many new people show up next year.
What?
Babies.
Oh. So, that's the challenge put out by this one church is, you know, to have sex once a day for a month. Kind of makes that Nablo Pomo look a lot easier, doesn't it? So, this is Mike. Have yourself a good day and remember Pastor Paul Worth's words, you know, keep the love going, 30 days.